Oh yeah.
It's a gloomy day out here. Just chilling, waiting for my group to get back because they decided to take a tour of the ranch. Just kind of waiting. Fast reporting has taught me a lot about Oklahoma, though. I'll give them that. Didn't know as much about Oklahoma when I got here as I do now. So, only took 4 years for me to actually start learning about Oklahoma. Better late than never, right? I'm not ready for the winter. I'm really not. Just want to go home, play COD, but no, I have shit to work on tonight. At least I got my interviews. That's a good sign.
Don't need a fucking haircut. It's been a long week. I'm finally done with my packages. I just have a project to work on this weekend, so you guys might see a little bit of that. The bros want to go to the bars tonight, and I'm broke. And it's not a good night for me to go to the bars. It's Halloween. I've never been to the bars on Halloween. I've never been really to anything on Halloween. It's weird. Kind of just sitting here looking at games, looking at controllers, because one of my controllers, where is it? There it is. This one. The one that Brennan got me. This analog sticks, and when it's on, it kind of has a mind of its own. Like, it literally does that, and it's immediately... Like, you guys would have seen that if I was able to put the last gameplay footage that I did before COD, before Gears came out. You guys would have been able to see it. You guys would have been able to see it in that gameplay footage on my other channel if I'd gotten that stuff to work. But yeah, so it's just been a long week. I'm not getting my tattoo. My mother doesn't like tattoos, and I told her that I was planning on getting one, and she immediately said no. So she didn't know about the first one before for like 4 months after I'd gotten it, and she was a little upset, but she couldn't do anything about it. But she said absolutely not on this one. And I asked her why, and she was like, well, just wait till you're 25, 26, and then make a decision, because at that point you're on your own fully, you've got somewhat of your life together, hopefully. And I told her, okay, I'm a good son, and I do end up listening to my mom sometimes. But yeah, so I guess I'm just gonna have to wait. It's not that big a deal. But yeah, so it's just a boring Thursday night. I got a new headset. It's pretty nice. Didn't cost that much, so figured why not. I ended up going out last night. I didn't go to the bars, but I went to the kind of bonfire thing we had afterwards. So you guys are gonna see footage of that right now. Oh my god.